sing this together. There is a light that burns in the darkness. There is a hope that washes the fear away. There is a peace that settles around us. Whoa. It is your love that sets our hearts ablaze. Well, Father, we're on our knees. With every heartbeat, we bring you this offering. Oh, Lord, come and fill this place. Father, we're crying out. Oh, Spirit, we need you now. Glorious love surrounds us. Lord, come and fill this place. Amen. There is a King that reigns in victory. There is a mercy strong enough to save. We feel it rising up from the ashes. Oh, there is a love that overcame the grave. Amen. There is a love that overcame the grave, Father. Father, and I will worship you. I'll worship you. I'll worship you always. Just you and him this morning, and I will worship you. I'll worship you. I'll worship you. I will worship you. I'll worship you. I'll worship you always. Sing it out. I will worship you. I'll worship you. Lord, I will worship you. I will worship you. I will worship you always. Lord, come and fill this place. That's our prayer, Lord. We're here to worship you. We're asking you to fill this place with your presence this morning. Teach us, mold us more into the image of Jesus. Amen.
You broke my chains. Amazes me. Your grace This morning we do. We adore you. We love you. We are so grateful for who you are, for being a loving God who didn't leave us stuck in our sin, but made the payment, paid the price, took on the penalty for our sin by sending Jesus into this world, ultimately to die on the cross, raising on the third day just as it was promised. And now alive with you, waiting to return and claim your people. So, Father, while we wait with expectation, we celebrate what you've done. We celebrate what you're doing in our lives, what you're doing in this church, and that's gathering unto yourself a people holy, not because anything that we've done, but because of the righteousness that you give us through the blood of Jesus Christ. So, Father, would you continue to do that? Would you continue to make us more into the image of Jesus as we open your word together this morning? We pray in his name. Amen. Would you stay standing as we read scripture?